Hari Om, welcome to our yoga therapy center. We are running these therapy centers since about 25 years. We have treated more than 25,000 patients of very critical problems. As far as the problems are connected, we can say the yoga is most suitable for psychosomatic problems. Disorder is physical, but the cause is mind. Yoga has prescribed different techniques which control the condition of mind.
I was expecting the through yoga exercise only, but it's a different kind of environment. Here we have to concentrate. You can improve your concentration. Yoga teaches you physical as well as mental stability. That is the greatness.
In our treatment, we definitely include asana, pranayama, meditation, om chanting, yoga nidra, all these yogic practices. But still we need to take help of some other therapies also, particularly naturopathy. We use the massage technique, then steam bath, local steam, mud application. Then I can say 90% to 95% of spine surgeries we can avoid by taking proper treatment in our center.
One of my in-laws, when he was supposed to be operated for this slip disc problem, and he was sent here by one of the guys, and within 10 days he was able to walk. So he avoided an operation. That's a live example which I know one of my family members.
And there is no 100% perfect solution with the modern medicine. The painkillers are prescribed, steroids are prescribed. They give temporary relief. And finally the operation is suggested. That also has got some limits. So definitely yoga can provide better relief for such persons without operation, without painkillers, without steroids. And they can achieve the 100% improvement in their health. So we have to consider all these things. So we have to study the cases of the patients. What is the exact situation? Physical, mental, emotional, and to some extent spiritual also.
If you are mentally as well as physically fit, then you are stable in life and you will do your work efficiently. That's the main goal of here. When you come over here, you physically, they look after you, and mentally also.
It'll do wonders for you. It'll be like a miracle. Probably hard to believe still. When I'm saying this, it'll be hard to believe for most of the people. But when they actually come and witness.
Minimum time and maximum relief. That is our specialty.